Today we're going to be creating mountains using Trapcode Mir and Adobe After Effects. So start by creating a new composition. We're going to name this Mountains. And it'll be 1920 by 1080. And we'll make the duration 5 seconds. Click OK. And now for the background, I'm going to be using an image that I have for clouds. It's just a picture that I took, so I'm going to drag that into my scene. And that's going to be my background layer. And now go to Layer, New, Solid. And this is going to be our mountains layer. Go to Effect, Trapcode, Trapcode Mir. And under Geometry, we're going to change some of the settings under Geometry. So for Rotate X, change this to 95. Vertices X, we're going to change that to 550. Vertices Y, change to 480. Size X, change to 2500. And size Y, we're going to change to 4900. And then under Fractal, Fractal Type, select Multi. And then under Amplitude, we're going to change this to 250. And Frequency, we're going to change to 150. And then go down to Individual, Amplitude, and Frequency. And for Amplitude X, we're going to bring that down to 1. And Amplitude Y, we're going to bring down to 1. Now under Shader, we're going to change that to Flat. Blend Mode, we're going to change to Normal. And then Ambient Occlusion, we're going to turn on. Just bring up the AO intensity to 27. And then under Material, we're going to change the color. We're going to change this to a brown color, which is 2D, 2.5, 2.3. Specular will bring down to 68. All right, under visibility, we're going to change far to 5460, and then fog start to 300, and fog end to 5000. And then we're going to change this to the brown color, which is 2D, 2.5, 2.3. And then click OK. And now we're going to create a light layer to create some more depth. So just go ahead and Layer, New, Light, and then we'll just drag this light off to the side here and bring it up. And you can already see that makes a huge difference in our scene. Okay, now I'm just going to do a little bit of color correction. So I'm using curves under effects and dragging that into the clouds layer, and I'm just making it a little bit darker. And now I'm just going back to the mountains and adjusting the color a little bit. Okay, now I'm just going to create a clouds layer. So I'm going to layer new solid. I'm going to name this clouds. And then under effect, go to Trapcode, Trapcode particular. And under the designer tab, go to presets. And cloud cover is what we're going to select and click apply. I'm just going to move this up a little bit. And under emitter size X, I'm going to change this to 1400 to spread it out more. Okay, now I'm just going to create a new layer and an adjustment layer just for some more color correction. So go under layer, new adjustment layer, and I'm just going to drag the curves into the adjustment layer. And I'm just going to make the scene a little bit darker. Now it's time to animate. I'm going to go under composition settings, and I'm actually going to change the duration to 10 seconds to make our scene a little bit longer. And then click OK. And then under mountains, we're going to animate. So under fractal, under scroll Y, click the time clock. Make sure your time ruler's at the beginning of the scene. And we're going to start at 250. And then just drag the time ruler all the way to the end. And now we just have to extend each layer to the 10 seconds. Since we changed the duration, we have to extend each layer. So I'm just dragging to make the scene the full 10 seconds. And now I'm just going to drag the time ruler all the way to the end of the scene and bring this down to 0. I'm actually just going to bring this up to 350. And that concludes our mountain scene.